know you're gonna love this. It's time to party.
One of my favorites.
The following contest is a fatal five-way tables match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 425 pounds, Rikishi.
Not only an all-time great, but the father of Jimmy and Jey Uso. The real person responsible for their tag team prowess, Saxton.
And their dance moves, too. Hey, guys, you think Rikishi would give me a dance lesson?
Absolutely not, Saxton. With any luck, you'll get a stink face.
No, no. Rikishi wouldn't do that to me.
Oh, boy. The prodigal son is here.
From New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is the best in the world, Shane McMahon.
Multiple titles and won the WWE World Cup to become best in the world. We'll stop at nothing to win here tonight, Shane O'Mac.
WWE Universe, behold the leader of the Ministry of Darkness.
It's almost as if The Undertaker has commanded a cult-like following backstage.
Yeah!
From Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker!
We've seen The Undertaker perform sacrifices, burials, even set opponents on fire.
Yeah, anyone in the ring or even around it should be very, very careful tonight.
Says tonight might be his most sinister act ever.
Oh, I shudder to think what that means for his opponent.
Fortunately for us, we won't have to wait long to find out. The madman from Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, has arrived.
From Truth or Consequences, New Mexico, weighing in at 287 pounds, Cactus Jack!
Think about the history of Cactus Jacks, whose origins date back to both ECW and WCW, where he won tag team titles in both organizations.
I think you meant origins, Saxton, but I understand everyone's a little on edge when Cactus Jack's around.
How'd you know?
What I want to know is who would team with a man this dangerous? When you're dealing with Cactus Jack, the rules are more like light suggestions. The chairman himself.
From Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 248 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Mr. McMahon!
The icon that is solely responsible for all of our livelihoods, everything WWE related,
and can do whatever the hell he pleases because Vince literally owns the place.
Come on, guys, sit up straight. You're making me nervous.
Impressive pinning combinations and devastating submissions will not result in victory in this one. It's who can be the first to put their opponent through a table.
Yeah, competitor must stay on their feet. Once you're on the middle or the top rope, balancing on the apron or launching an air attack, you're taking a huge risk.
In a tables match, you have to do whatever it takes, and that may include attempting offense you normally wouldn't even think about. Catches a punch.
He's got him here. He's got him.
Strategy. Is there anything you can plan on in this type of matchup?
Other than not letting yourself get put through a table? No, not really, Cole.
Wow, tag with a punch. Great job refocusing your reverse now.
Swinging! Neck breaker!
Textbook.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Across the top rope.
Flying forward. Oh, strike to the back. Slam. Oh my God. Pulling it off the back.
Big time.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Enough already.
For Rikishi. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Ouch. And now look at the Undertaker's face.
Punch connects. Coming right to jaw. Shot. What a smash.
That was just insulting.
Running DDT. Coming back in the ring.
Stomping away.
Looking for more damage here.
He's taking hold of Mr. McMahon.
At a point where these superstars must be hurt, must be vulnerable.
And who's going to find a way to capitalize?
Rikishi has been eliminated. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the rail.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Tough position to be caught in here.
To avert that.
DDT! He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
DDT!
Uh-oh.
Clearing the table.
They're gonna take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Oh, man, that's a nasty gash on Mr. McMahon. Knew it was coming from Taker.
Push!
But it's headed outside, guys. He saw it coming, taking advantage. Got to find a way to get out of this. Oh, my goodness.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Quick return to the ring.
What power. Rest in peace.
Gonna And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's back into the ring.
Setting up the table. He is done playing around.
Incoming! And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Shane McMahon turns it around. And Cactus expected that.
Quick exchange of counters there. Saw that one coming. He's taking this to the floor now. Oh, look at this. Backbone neck slam.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. These fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Paying back with their own counter.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers. And Cactus expected that.
Finds the advantage after a straight pass.
Cactus Jack has been eliminated.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Mr. McMahon on the receiving end. Back into the ring. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
And the dead man able to rally back from the brink again in this one.
Mr. McMahon has fought through a lot, but he could be waning at this point.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Slam.
A quick reversal by Mr. McMahon. What an output. scouted.
Well, this ends right here.
He's got him.
Tonight, The Undertaker enters a new stage of his career.
That's bad news for the rest of the roster.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, The Undertaker!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.